referee for this match is Al-Altan Sultan from Kuwait. Well, a little bit of the history of these fighters. And Tani took a third place in the World Junior and Cadet Championships in 2009. He's been really busy on the world stage in the Premier League, competing all over the world. He was a participant in 2007, the Senior World, Junior World and Cadet Championships. But his opponent, Busa, is much more experienced. Although Japan on their traditional way of fighting, direct, very aggressive style, I'm sure that he won't be too bothered about the fantastic record of Luigi Busa. Luigi Busa, the senior world champion in 2012 in Paris. He also got a silver medal in the World Championships in 2010, and he has also been world junior champion back in 2007. 4 minute matches in the men's finals. And already, Busa takes the lead, scoring 1 point, Yuko. My commentator partner today, working with me, is Dominic Sigilo. Dominic is a technical member of the European Karate Federation. So both fighters just tussling in the center, trying to dominate the match. 2 minutes, 51 seconds left. Again, pushing his way forward, trying with the jab, hooking with a fast counter punch from Tani. But the Japanese fighter gets a warning at Chikoku for holding on. So Dominic, how do you think that Tani's going to overcome the experience of Busa and to get back into this match and hopefully to become world champion?
Yeah, but I think it's Buda's very clever fight. He's tactical, very strong.
Sorry to interrupt you there. Looks like we have a flag for a score from the Japanese fighter, but Busa extends his lead 2-0.
Yeah, he's very fast with his fist, and he's always in movement.
Yeah,
so that's quite difficult for the Japanese when they are in line.
Busa, he's an experienced Uchida Muraki going for a Japanese fighter, but not quite good enough.
I think with Busa he had to work more large to keep him in the corner, but this way it would be difficult.
That sort of European style of moving sideways to try and close the range really quickly, rather than that linear attack that the Japanese tend to do. Seems to, well, it certainly works for Busa.
Yeah, especially Busa, you see how he works, he side works, and then when he had the good moment, he just jumped in and very fast into front.
Kurazuki from Tani. Looks like he's gonna claw his way back into this match with a Yuko score for a high punch.
Yeah, he picks him in the corner and then.
But immediately Busa responds. Three flags for Busa, but there could well be, and there is, a challenge from the Japanese national coach, who believes that his competitor also would have scored. He did receive one flag from one of the corner judges, yes. So he may well be right. And the video panel have just agreed, yes, it's a score. 3 points to 2. Luigi Busa of Italy in blue. Richie Chani of Japan in the red. Lucy just loses one of his pads. Referee Al Solton has to stop the match. Safety is always paramount importance. 59 seconds left. Luigi Busa for Attili, leading. Tani from Japan, 3 points to two. Those not as familiar with the rules, 1 point score for a punch, unless it's on the ground, in which case, on the tatami, in which case it would be 3 points, but generally it's 1 point. Busa just picking up a warning for holding. To score 2 points, it would be a midsection kick. And 3 points would be for a takedown on the follow-up. And there's a Zuki from Tani.
The rattan was too short, and now counter was perfect.
3-3, but just coming into the last 30 seconds. Tani's, although he hasn't got the track record of Busa, it certainly is not bothering him one iota. Moving now to the last 20 seconds of the match. Both fighters at 3-3. Fast Yonezuki from Busa, who's looking around to see if he's got a score, but he hasn't. Signaling towards his coach, hoping that he would raise the card and maybe put in a challenge. What's he going to be? And it's a no. Distance perhaps wasn't quite right. And certainly when Busa's looking around for the score, he doesn't meet the criteria for Zanshin, which is awareness after the technique. But that was really good effort. Try and get a 3 point score. Moving into the last 5 seconds now. If it's a draw, 3-3. Oh, fast Yonezuki for Tani. Has he stolen the match? Has he stolen the world title? Two flags. It looks like he's received the score, 4-3. But the coach, correctly, has lost the opportunity to contest the score. If he'd have put it in, no score. 3 seconds left to go. Busa trying everything to get in the last second of the match, and it's all too late. Quite a turn up for the bit. Richie Tani receives the Hansaku Chu. Wasting time in the last second or so. But it was a brilliant result from Tani, wasn't it, Dominic?
Yeah, of course,